A weather forecast not only lets you know what to expect in the deer stand, but can sometimes help or hurt the outcome of a successful hunt. Let's talk about the weather advantages for the deer hunter this weekend. First off, it is going to be a little colder. Deer feel the need to get up and move around when it's colder. One, to stay warm, and two, it's motivation for bucks to go find the does. Next advantage, cloudy conditions. While deer vision isn't the best, they can see you better in the sunshine. Also, a changing barometer. Fronts moving through tend to get the deer moving as well. Now, advantages for the deer. The wind should be light. That's going to give the deer the upper hand in their ability to hear you. A little rain and snow is possible on Sunday, and depending on the hunter, the weather may keep some of you out of the deer stand and inside by a warm fireplace.